is where it starts. Another night alone in the dark. Hate is running through my veins. Steady now, I'm taking aim. The darkness of day. All the skies are turning to gray. I can't turn the voices out. How they get so bad.
Hasn't it? You can't run away from me.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
You're only hurting yourself, Imperia. I thought I was rid of you too! I'm a little offended. As am I. You know, a mare can't be out here on her own. I can take care of myself! Really? When was the last time you ate? When was the last time you drank water? When was the last time you slept? Now tell me, is that taking care of yourself, you weak- As much as this pains me to say, the Stallion is right. You certainly need some help. I wouldn't if you two would just leave me alone! You can't keep running away from us, you know. You need us. A lone mare like yourself could get into some serious trouble if you didn't have us around. Some other, much less forgiving stallion could be out there just waiting to- Plus, we're not going to give away your little secret. Okay, maybe he won't, but I will.